The sister comes to make shahada inshallah ta'ala. We are so happy for her and I'm so honored even to attend these inshallah great minutes inshallah and moments. Bismillah sister. We're gonna inshallah make it in Arabic language and in English language. But I prefer to start with English to let her just say it inshallah. Normally then we're gonna make it in Arabic inshallah ta'ala. Are you ready sister inshallah? You ready?
Yes.
Inshallah. Bismillah. I bear witness. You just repeat after me, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I bear witness.
I bear witness.
There is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And Prophet Muhammad. And Prophet Muhammad. Yeah. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Yeah. Come please. Sister. Just hug her. Yeah.
We understand.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give her strengthness and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless her and bless her life, inshallah, say ameen. Subhanallah. Yeah, and great moments, wallahi, subhanallah. The person cannot imagine that one lady loves the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, feels something in her heart, she wants just to be a Muslim, inshallah, a mu'mina bi'idhnillahi ta'ala.
I'll be right. Prophet Muhammad?
Yeah, we can get Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God.
He's the messenger of God?
And is the slave of God.
And is the slave of God, like I am.
And Prophet Jesus?
And Prophet Jesus?
Is the slave of God.
Is the slave of God?
And messenger of God.
And messenger of God.
Takbir. Takbir. Okay, now just we're going to say it in Arabic language in half a minute. Ashhadu. أشهد
أشهد
أن لا
الله
إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن محمد
أنا محمد
رسول الله
رسول الله
تكبير تكبير ما شاء الله سيستر مي الله سبحانه وتعالى bless you and bless your life إن شاء الله سبحان الله great moments yeah نعم yeah we're gonna make نهاوند now
thank you I'm so sorry
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless her and bless her life, bless her family, inshallah ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give her strength, give her inshallah steadfastness. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make her among those who are worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala without any idols, those who are worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with clear tawheed and oneness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather her and us in Jannat al-Firdaus. Say ameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather us with the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with the anbiya, wa siddiqeen, wa shuhada, wa salihin, wa hasuna ulaika rafiqan ya rabbal alameen. Tayyib.